Maybe today you are at the end of your rope and you just need to be reminded that encouragement, instruction, correction, and ultimately life comes from His Word. Or maybe you're facing doubt and you need the reminder that God's Word is strong enough to handle your questions and that God welcomes them. Or maybe you need to store up hope and joy for harder days that are coming. He is hope and He is joy, and hiding His Word in our hearts is a healing balm to us. It truly is the sustenance that we need for the day.